In this video, you will learn how to add members to group on SharePoint. Open the SharePoint and choose your active site. On the top right, click on icon to add member and click on it. Group member will be listed. Click on add members. Type the user email address to add and click save. Once click save, the member will automatically be listed. Members will be notified that now they are part of group. Now you have learned how to add a member to group on SharePoint. See you on next video.